Do you own a business? Have you ever dreamt of owning one? I'm pretty sure most of you have at least run a lemonade stand, or a jewelry shop selling the jewelry we made out of the kitty kit, or a Pokemon card trading business in school. And I'm also pretty sure none of us still do any of those things anymore, but are moving on to bigger projects with a bigger picture in mind. And for that picture to be complete, we need to learn certain skills like business management. So let's begin the video by asking the question of what is business management and what is its usage? Business management is a method that focuses on managing activities related to business. That is planning, organizing, and analyzing the activities of the business that are necessary for running the business efficiently. It helps in learning the management skills in the various departments such as finance, marketing, and operations. It also develops the skills for entrepreneurship. There are various benefits of business management. Some of them with their pros are management skills. It helps in developing the important skills that are required for business management, which will make a person an asset for their company. This will help you to develop analytic skills to analyze the competitive business world. The basic skills required for business management are communication, presenting, critical and strategic thinking, project management, problem solving, leadership, and reporting skills. Another benefit is employability. The students who are graduates of business management get offered various job roles. The job roles are consultancy, retail and sales, management, HR, marketing, advertising, and finance. To be acquainted with the business world is another benefit of business management. It helps people learn about the various business techniques and strategies, and also helps in understanding the core and important elements of business management. It gives knowledge about the stock market, trends in the market, and also about industry reports. It will also develop your knowledge about dealing with real-life business situations or crises. A motto and benefit of business management is rule like a boss. The development of business skills will also improve your leadership skills. These leadership skills will lead to good entrepreneurship skills too. Then you can start up your own business and be your own boss. You will have your freedom of ideas and thoughts, and you can implement the actions you wanted to launch in your business. Among the various benefits, one develops multiple disciplines through business management. You can learn about various other parameters that will also be an asset to your business area. The areas where you can utilize your business mind and skill are human resources, service operations, and finance. Have you ever faced any difficulty in any type of management because of a lack of business management skills? Tell us in the comments section. The steps that are present in business management are a continuous process. Single state, no clear objective, no real start and end, resource and machine steps, products and processes related steps, etc. Business management is worked by uniting it with project management. We call that term project business management, or PMI. It results in the combination of experience in project management and also education about various legal and commercial matters. The methodology and techniques of business management help in understanding business executives, business unit managers, programs, portfolios, and project managers. The project business management methodology model is practical, comprehensive, and top-to-down integration of tactics, strategies, portfolio, programs, and project management, and its process is hierarchical. The five processes that are involved in business project management are initiation, planning execution, monitoring and control, and last is closure. If you don't know what project management is or want to learn more about project management, then you can check out the book Love, Empathy and Project Management. Link for said book is in the description down below. Now let's get back to the topic of business management with a fun fact. Did you know that no management can sustain itself without the help of an implementation of business management? I bet you didn't, but for those of you who did, bravo! To run a project, to implement a project, to accomplish a target, to fulfill any motive in an organization, business skills, that is business management, is necessary. So business management is very important for any other type of management to run smoothly. If business management is not carried out properly, then there will be loss of various resources such as cost, labor, equipment, and may also lead to the disintegration of the business. So all the previously mentioned statements should tell you that business management is the main reason behind the theory of profit and loss. Hope this information helped you in understanding what business management means and what its needs is in the present world. More videos regarding this will be available on the Pixel Lab channel. Keep learning and have a good day. Goodbye.